And you know, the thing is, when you look at us, our mix over here, the Hawaiian, Filipino, Portuguese, you know, and we all mix up over here with Hawaii. And you know, even at that time, we know the Hawaiian, if you live with Palau, and if you live with Chinese inside. But, you know, we came back from Earth to see that. And for me, I always like to see how Hawaiian turns, be preserved like how it is. And that's what I was working with my Shintaku guys. It's one of the things to put genetic markers on Hawaiian tarot, so you always know that this is Hawaii. And no matter what the process of hybrids are, that this is Hawaii. And for me personally, I just like to see that, you know, I think we own this as Hawaiians, our 60-something or 73 varieties, ours, you know, and be back in our own tarot as ours for the people here, us. Because, you know, you go on eBay and stuff, they sell all these different tarots, this and that. And then the guy come, oh, you know what, I found this tarot, a nice vibrant tarot in Hawaii, and they sell them for $5. And that's when, ula ula kumu. You know what I mean? So it's like, you know, you need something that is ours, and that is ours. You know, but for me personally, even though I do all these crosses and hybrids, I always like to see the Hawaiians, Hawaiians. That's all I have. Thank you.